Did you know that LEGO's first ever polybag was released in 1983 as part of a McDonald's free promotion?
It actually wasn't just one polybag, it was four. Each model could be reconfigured into various different shapes. But we'll go with what their names were. 1912 car, 1913 boat, 1914 helicopter, and 1915 aircraft. They even came with additional instructions on how to combine these models to create something bigger, including this stuff.
How do you think this stacks against the modern polybags?